for the first time since Gainesville last year. Fire the hole shot. Boy, we have seen a number of those today in nitromethane. We don't normally see that, but John was ready, 0:37, and despite running slower on the racetrack by 100th, still wins the race by 100th.
Dave, John's been looking over his car, looking at his baby, and John, your struggles have been well documented this season. Do you fear these moments coming back to you?
You know, my guys really worked hard, and I've been saying that all day. But Peak put me out here at my age, it's amazing, and Chevrolet, then you got Advanced Auto Parts and Monster and PPG, and the list just goes, and CarQuest joins us. But you look at Parker Store, and you look at Freightliner, and Hot Wheels, and all these people, they're all trying. But what I gotta say is, a few people really helped me get here besides my teams, and that was John Bandimere said, "You're sick, kid, but by the time you get to this hill, you're going to be okay." He promised me, because my dad and his dad sat on that hill once and talked about their goofy kids. And he knew I got hurt. He said, "You're going to be okay. All the shit I had today. And Don Perdome, I'm still chasing you. And Mongoose now is in my seat. So I'm going to get you. And you know I love you." That's the way it really works.